I know for most people, a house party is just a kickback to catch up with the homies. This is LA, a city where a party can change your life, a place where legends are born, die, and live again. And being rich or being broke can be separated by a mere freeway. But once in a great while, the stars align, and the fates bless a few fortunate dreamers with a night that will change the course of their lives forever. In other words, it's some crazy, beautiful, weird about to go down.
Look who decided to wake up. Did you sign the star forms for the IT job yet?
I'm gonna get on that Monday.
And they like you got all the time in the world because in 3 months, your mother and I will be enjoying our retirement. Spooning each other on the sandy beaches of Daytona, Florida. And this house will be sold. So, did you find anywhere to live yet?
Once I start my new job, I had the money to get a new place. I mean, you could just lend me the money.
Yeah, right. Hey, when I was raising you, think anybody was just going around giving me money? Boy, you don't know what it was like in L.A. in the 90s. Don't let this house fool you. Mm. Half this in here we got in the rice, right, baby?
Ah! You ain't lying.
I said lend, Pop. Dang.
Oh, I saw Miss Bailey at Vaughn's yesterday. How is Venus doing?
Good, I guess. I mean, I think she live near Leimert Park now.
You two were like twins in middle school. Remember that?
No, I don't remember that.
I thought you two might even been dating until she went to prom with that football player. I follow him on Facebook, too. He is more handsome now than ever. You don't ever talk to Venus at work?
Not really. I mean, she work in the main office. I see her when I'm dropping off keys to a house or picking up my check.
That was nice of her to help you get that job. But stupid of you to help Damon get his.
Lazy up. Damon, I know you gotta work today. And clean up this room too. It smells like and onions in here. Damon!
Oh, all right, I'm up already, man.
That's what you get staying out partying all night. Mm-hmm. You think you can just live your life playing pickup basketball and clubbing and up my house? See, now I know why your mama kicked your.
I ain't Gene for the last time, all right? It's not clubbing. I'm a promoter. I'm working, all right? People follow me on Instagram to come to my parties.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Did you make any money?
Yeah, here she go.
Oh, I get it. It's a nonprofit. You're doing charity work. Well, if you're in a club and not making any money, then it's clubbing. You must think I'm stupid. Don't forget you owe me rent tomorrow, plus last month, because next stop is going to be Skid Row for you. Talking about followers. You know who got followers? Jesus. Mm-hmm. Take your rude to work and clean up that room. Smell like somebody f***ing onion in there.
Oh my God, Angie, you just cursed. What would Jesus say?
This is my house.
Man. Hey, beautiful.
Don't make me get my gun. Oh.
Hey, Armin, sorry I'm late, man. The 405 crazy.
Somebody famous live here?
Jesus, I'm so glad I won't have to deal with you anymore.
These areas are marked and locked and are not to be tampered mm-hmm. with. Kevin will return the keys when you're done. He's the responsible one.
Yeah.
I have another site to get to.
Hi, Damon.
It's the mom, bro. The French way. Stupid.
She got all that in that back my bitch. You know what it is, you can bring your friend. On my life every day, I stun like this. You ain't never met a like this. You got all that, but you fly spare.
Hey, hey! God damn, nigga.
See you late as usual.
Yeah, man, you know, I got caught up on clubhouse schooling on how to be successful when I have to work a basic job. Hey, how's my goddaughter Destiny?
She fine. She at her mom's house.
Man, Omar was acting weird as bro. Acting sketchy about whose crib this is.
So I guess you ain't heard we got kicked off the party tomorrow.
What the is that supposed to mean?
And Kyle and them is pissed. They don't like how you been dogging their cousin Daisy.
Daisy? Well, light-skinned Daisy? That's their cousin?
I'll be pissed too.
But they can't kick us off the party though, Kev. We put money in. I'm the host.
I told you, stop messing with that girl.
She started liking me too much. It just turned me off, you feel me? I'm like, you want me? Me? I'm still in my whole face, bro.
Man, they said you stole her chain.
Man, that's cap. That's big cap. That's bottle cap. That's Colin cap. That's Captain America.
Yo.
Nobody want that fugazi raggedy swap me chain anyway.
Shit.
Ooh. Damn, that just fluffed itself. Whose crib is this, man? Steve Jobs?
Steve Jobs is dead, fool.
I mean, his house died.
There goes some money I invested. I got shit to pay for. Have to pick up some extra shifts. That might not even be enough.
I know, right? Hey, my bad, Juan.
I'm Venezuelan.
Hey, nobody said you wasn't, Juan.
Man, come on, let's knock this house out. I ain't got all day. I still gotta get home in time to read the Destiny and drop the keys off.
Armor must think you a slave, huh? You know better not to try that out with me. I'm knocking his out. Bing, bop, bing, bing, boom.
Hey, V. It's crazy you called. My mom was just...
What the f*** is wrong with you?
Oh, nothing. I'm good.
Corporate is in there right now watching a video of you and Damon smoking at the house on Baylor Street.
That don't even sound like us.
They're gonna let you clean that last house, but you are getting terminated. Officially, first thing Monday morning.
Maybe we can talk to them to change their mind or something?
I need this job.
He's fired.
Ooh. No, y'all fired.
Hey, Venus.
Oh, I gotta go. Sorry, Kevin.
Who's that? Little girlfriend Venus?
Hey, bro. Let's spark up.
Why are you just standing there like you just yourself, man?
We fired.
What?
How? What if we threw a house party?
They ain't got no respect for a nice place like this.
I don't know, I gotta figure something out, though. I need 10 G's by next week. My parents about to sell the house. I don't pay for my daughter's fancy preschool. I'm sure I can make a case to get full custody, and I ain't having that.
All right, man, all right, man. You ain't gotta convince me. I was in the moment you said,
Ma, please, I need your help.
I didn't even say that.
Man, I got ahead of my fan base and we can make 10,000 off the cover charges. Easy.
All right, enough hypothesizing. And I'll call around. Let's get to work.
This is a lot of work.
Jam.
Spin.
Yeah, that ain't a travel. That's good.
Hey, Sabrina. You remember we threw that Halloween party last year? Look, I'm throwing another party this weekend. And I need a venue.
This dude got his own museum. She dick. Yeesh. I would.